Hello all, welcome back to my channel Meena the Superwoman. It's been a very long time since I posted a video. I'm sorry for not being consistent. To make my 2019 a better one, I'm going to create a vision board for myself. I have not only created this for myself, I also implemented for my kids. So I really want them to practice this. So you may have a question that what is a vision board basically? A vision board is something like a tool which helps to clarify, concentrate and focus on what exactly we want to achieve or what exactly we want to become. So I have collated few pictures that represent or that is similar to my vision or my thoughts. So those are very positive and affirmative ones which will actually help me to focus on what I need to be. So let's go into the video of making the vision board for 2019. A digital vision board is a collection of images that represent your desired future in an online format. The biggest benefit of digital vision board is that you can take them with you wherever you go and it is very less time to create them. So to create that, I have chosen few images that represent my specific goal and I have saved it to my computer. It is all in the internet. Now going to show you the easiest way to arrange all the pictures or your quotes which is going to inspire you for the 2019. So it is a very basic tool which I am going to use and it is commonly available across all the computers. I have used paint here and so simply you can arrange it, resize it. Once all the pictures are neatly collated, try to save the image. When you create a vision board and place it in a space where you see it often, you essentially end up in doing short visualization exercise throughout the day. Save the final version of your digital vision board to your computer and make it your screensaver. If you have a smartphone, you can also use it as a wallpaper so that you can look at your board every time you pick up your phone. Physical vision board is very similar to the digital one. So we create physical vision board with the help of magazine images on your board. And there is no right way to arrange your images. You can fill the board with pictures or just have a few posted all over the board. You can also use markers or paint to write your personal favorite quotes or on your vision board. You can also cut out words or phrases from the magazine to paste on your board that remind you or your kid the life you want to live for 2019. The most important step of all is to start thinking about your goal every morning when you wake up and right before you go to bed. In this way, you will get used to the idea of experiencing the desired future, even if it is just in the mind for now. Hope you like this video and find it very informative. I have implemented this to myself and to my kids and hoping that my 2019 is going to be a fantastic one. Thank you for watching all my videos. Please do like, share and subscribe to my channel.